This year we were able to knock off 25% off the franchise tax. Let me just put it to you this way. Eliminating 25% off the franchise tax puts money back into businesses, large and small, to allow us to create more jobs for fellow Texans.